watched this film called Meera, and Kimaya is playing the lead in this film, and it's a very kya kehte hai, how would you describe the film? It's a beautiful, it's a nice film, but the subject, jaise kehte hai na, aankh pe aa gaya Marathi mein, it's like
you know, this film actually brings out a very relevant point today. I'm talking about the film that we just saw, Meera.
Yeah.
You know, women, rape is being created as a very women's issue, whereas actually it is more about a man, you know, a breed of men who stop behaving like human beings and start behaving like animals.
Basically,
so it's actually, you know, this film brings a very different
basically,
side.
You know, what? Yes, it is very true. There's one point that I really understand. We've been talking about Mumbai being safe, but aajkal Mumbai bhi aajkal itna safe nahi hai. Or the kind, it's a, there's a the whole story is about this girl who gets gang raped. What she has to go through, her family, everybody has to go through. They've tried to portray it in a way that what a girl, woman goes through, and it is very true that rape is not just physical, it is mental, it's emotional, it's damaging for life. Jis tarah se ye portray kiya gaya, I mean, it was really, it came on to me, the whole scene, I could feel that girl, so it was too much for me right now to understand it. But yes, they've really tried to show it very beautifully. This is a issue that we all should really target and understand. And it all, I think, is problem ka jo hal hai, solution hai. Ye hum log, what we can do is obviously the parents when they're growing, when the kids are growing up. I think conditioning is most important. Sabse important cheez hai. Jiske liye obviously education is also important. Lekin agar माँ बाप ने अपने बच्चों को लड़कों को ठीक तरह से बड़ा किया तो ऑब्वियसली इट विल डेफिनेटली मेक अ चेंज आई फील इट इज़ अ वेरी बैड मेंटालिटी दैट मेन हैव बट आई एम नॉट जनरली हू दिस साइकोपैथ हैव
एनिमल्स
रियली इट इज आई जस्ट होप दैट वी फाइंड वेज टू कर्व दिस बिग इशू दैट वी हैव इन इंडिया एंड बहुत स्पेशली देयर बीन सम रीजंस लाइक दिल्ली को कहा जाता है is not as unsafe, it's a very unsafe place, but yes, it's because of these things going around. Jab hum abroad bahar jaate hain, hamare friends hai bahar, unko lagta hai pata nahi India kya hai, it's like everybody is raping and attacking and stuff like that. This is a wrong statement we are giving to the different nations and different countries as well. So hame dekhna padega, we have to look, intercept ourselves and all the parents jitne maa baap hain yahan pe, they have to, it's all about conditioning and how they bring up their kids.
All of us have to take a collective responsibility.
Definitely.
The entire society has to take a collective responsibility.
Yes.
To change.